The focus of my research is towards the development of novel materials that could be used to store hydrogen for automobile applications and to make purification materials for use in air filtration in fuel cell cars. Once you have air contaminants that get into the fuel cell, they really can combine with the expensive platinum catalyst and reduce the performance or the efficiency of the fuel cell. So my research is focused on trying to ensure that that doesn't happen. I'm trying to combine ionic liquids with a variety of different chemicals to form hybrid absorbents that we have potential for actually reversibly capturing the acidic gas contaminants that have the most impact on the fuel cell. The other part of my research is focused on making better hydrogen storage materials for onboard applications. I'm actually looking at developing new magnesium boride hydrogen storage materials that have the capability of storing a high amount of hydrogen in a very small amount of volume. So that would save a lot of space in the car. The hydrogen storage challenge is a really big challenge that's preventing the commercial availability of fuel cell cars. So we want to find better ways of making them cheap. One of the greatest advantages of solid state hydrogen storage, especially through metal hydrides, is that you don't have to worry so much about the risk associated with high pressure hydrogen storage. So that's one of the major advantages and why departments like Department of Energy are pursuing hydride materials. In the future, I'm going to expand the research that I'm doing to involve water purification. So it's still using the fundamental chemistry basis that I learned and that I'm developing in here to get into new applications to use the materials that I'm developing. If people or companies are coming to me for technical assistance in the area that I am working in, I'll be very happy to assist them. And I'm also very happy to share the knowledge and material synthesis and characterization abilities that we have in here with the industry so that we get a mutual benefit and we achieve a higher goal than just we could achieve individually.